destruction. You ensure that our future is bright and secure because what you are providing for our young people today, and we simply want to thank you. Thank you for all the forefathers in theater and the sisters who have made this possible. Let's keep giving back so that our children can take this legacy to the next generation. Thank you so very much.
Presenting the award for Best Playwright in Local or Equity Theater, star of the Emmy-nominated The People vs. O.J. Simpson, American Crime Story on FX, and now starring in Fox's hit new series Lethal Weapon, Keisha Sharp, and her presenting partner, an actor best known for his outstanding performance on BET's The Game, currently starring on Showtime's critically acclaimed series Ray Donovan, Pooch Hall!
It's not, okay? If y'all think it's easy, it's not. Just want to make that clear.
I think they got that. For the dedicated guy, it starts with a thought or an idea, a blank screen, the pen or computer, and they sit and they write.
Right. Sometimes for hours, days, weeks on end.
Okay. And then it's the playwright's challenge to find the right words to move an audience with their story.
Now, after trial and error and countless rewrites, there's an amazing moment when it all comes together live on stage. Okay, now it's a beautiful thing, peeps, and it ain't easy. But when it's done right, you get recognized for it, like tonight's nominees.
Yes. For Best Playwright in Equity Theater, the nominees are